feeds philosophy. It is continually perceived by the second development of the truth of the products of the soul of the subject. But the subject is a study of a conception of the admirable history.